That microphone has been discontinued. There are still a lot of them floating around secondhand. They do look like every other square case slide on top and switch in the middle black mic. But what differentiates that and separates that from the rest of the world, it looks like an older sibling on the outside, is when you unscrew that mic hanger and you pull that back cover off, the number 660 jump out at you. So one of these cats hit me back while I was still on Utica and informed me that the board you're looking for that used to be in those microphones are now being sold in little black echo boxes, you know, to be put in line between radio and mic. So, you know, I never started looking for the boxes, or I never investigated it because, you know, I'm not interested in the box version. I'm interested in the microphone version.
Yes, but I was looking at the box on eBay, and I know they got one, and then it said it goes with the Ranger, and this is the Ranger is what I'm talking on now. I think the box is like $59, I do believe, so I do got it on standby right now, and I'm really thinking about it. First go to box, and then it go to four plug to the four pin, like that. I'm thinking about getting it, but I would like to have my Echo Max Plus. That's the mic I like the best there, Roger.
Well, you know, I'm not going to lie, Doc. Those, you know, in all my CB shops, those were the mic of choice. If you heard Richie running a Power Mic or running Echo, okay, you dollars to donuts, bank on it. And I mean bank on that loud, crystal, clear Echo in him. Bank on Richie's got a Power Mic in it. It's the Echo Power Mic in his hands. Richie's mic of choice. So, you know, we've discussed these mics. You have them in numerous videos. You know, they are excellent mics, but what made them so unique, Doc, what made these microphones what they were was the amazing part that their amplifier output circuit. When you scale them against the whole line of a static, Workman, Turners, whatever, doesn't matter which mic you put them up to, you're not going to find any mic to come close to that dB input that mic was throwing into the radios. So, well, you know, to understand, you know, why the Power Mic will not work on that box is because of the amp circuit that's already in that box. You know what I mean? You know, it's hard for me to explain, but, you know, if you're technically skilled and, you know, you go look at the specs of the actual mics, the handheld mics, you'll see that once again, Richie is correct. The CB